I came to Chinatown 3 years ago.
She's always blamed for everyone else's mistakes. It's none of your business here.
Did the American boy do this to you?
We'll kill him this time.
My family need money. I'm not allowed to leave.
It's you. You have to stay here.
Where are you going?
You do not understand.
Stop it, stupid girl!
Shut up! What's the matter with you?
You are Chinese. You will always be Chinese.